watched the city burn. Born and raised in South Detroit, he took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume.